We just gave him an excuse to celebrate.